Olivia Saez. We're going to make a small shell pecan pie. These are perfect for individual portions if you don't want to have to make a big pie or be stuck with a big pie slice. It's really perfect small portion. All you have to do is take an already made or your own handmade pie crust and put it into a muffin tin. Make sure your muffin tin is lined thoroughly with some cooking spray, and we'll just push the actual pastry into the muffin tin and make sure there are no gaps or holes or anything like that. Press it evenly along the sides so that the entire crust is uniformly in place. And we'll just fix our edges a little bit, and why not, we'll crimp it a little bit too, just for a little bit of shape and design. Push that in place, make sure everything is set. And then we'll go ahead and we'll put in our pecan pie filling. Use your absolute favorite filling if you have a recipe that you like. Mine is really very simple with a little corn syrup, some eggs, and tons of pecans. Make sure you don't pour the batter in too much, otherwise it will come up over the top. The egg will have a tendency to fluff up your filling, so you don't want to make it too much, otherwise it'll ooze all over the place and make a huge mess. So you really want to keep it inside the actual crust, so make sure it's about two-thirds of the way towards the top. And we'll go ahead and we'll put this in our preheated oven at 350 degrees for about 20 minutes, or until the edges are nice and brown and your filling looks completely set.